that shit. Hey, man, I just want to tell everybody here, really, we haven't played in 3 years until today. And we're not playing. Hold on, hold on. We're not playing.
We practiced 2 hours ago.
We're not playing for us. We're really, I'm sorry, but we're not playing for you either, man. We're playing for the fucking West Memphis 3, because we were those kids. We were those fucking kids wearing Slayer shirts in Arkansas getting looked at like we fucking killed some babies. And guess what?
You know, that's right.
We did a lot of wrong shit in our time, but we never fucking cut off no baby's balls, all right? That's fucked off. And we
only all, squirrels.
We all know who the fuck did it, man.
Thank you.
Is about the fucking another song about fucking mankind destroying the earth. How many songs can you write about that? I don't know, we'll find out.
Thank you.
I'll tell you what, man, this is a fucking serious thing. When we fucking play, we never need to fucking tune for some reason. Our shit knows it's where possessed. It's supposed to fucking be.
Hey,
it's like a battered woman.
When they execute these motherfuckers, they're gonna do it. Believe it, because that's America. You better go burn West Memphis down. I'm fucking serious. You better beat me there, because I'm gonna be there, baby, with some bombs, bitch.
We're gonna start off
that motherfucker. Remember my face, because I'm gonna be on the news, motherfucker. I'm gonna do it! Fuck those fucking redneck cops! Fuck them!
And we're gonna start with bombing all the fucking Walmarts!
Get the fuck off!
Look
they're just two regular songs. These songs are deep-rooted hate amongst mankind. I know it's great to love everybody and everything, but it feels pretty goddamn good to hate the same motherfuckers.
Oh, to guide you to the light.
Thank you. That's all there is, thank you.